The IVI is a portable device that uses infrared to view veins on patients' arms. We've been using the IVI for coming up to 4 years now. We use them mainly in oncology at the moment for patients that require repeated cannulation in peripheral veins on the back of the hand and forearm. The thing I like most about the IVI is you can visualise veins really easily, and the new version has got a colour feature, which means the veins are even clearer and you've got the background of green and a vein that looks blue, so you get a much sharper image.
The thing I like about the IVI is that it's portable, it's easy to use, and it's also reliable, and I can visualise the vein more easily. It saves me time because I can easily cannulate on the first attempt. Benefits of using the IVI over the ultrasound is that I can visualize superficial veins at the back of the hand when I'm using pediatric cannulas into, for example, chemotherapy patients. Because they're superficial, the ultrasound won't be able to visualize them because there's not enough tissues. And with the IVI, because you can view superficial veins, it's easy to put the line in.
We use IVI as part of our assessment of patients when we go to cannulate them. So we would use IVI to look at the vessel health, look at blood refill, the quality of the vein before we decide to place a cannula, or it could be that we then move on to a different technology. There's lots of work going on around vessel health and preservation from the IPS, and certainly lots of national guidelines in vascular access now are looking at using technology and devices to select the best vessel for the best device at the right time. When we think about patient groups who benefits most using IVI, we think about patients with poor peripheral vascular access, who have had repeated vascular access attempts in the past. That naturally lends itself to cancer, chemotherapy, oncology patients who've had previous difficulty with cannulation. So we may use it on the patient's back of their hand and forearm, where we want to place a 24 gauge pediatric cannula so that the flow rate can be adjusted to the vessel size. So those patients benefit really well from using IVI. Bariatric patients, patients with dark pigmentation skin, because the infrared technology means that we can see directly into the vein. It doesn't matter what the pigment of the skin is.
Our patients that we use the IVI on are chemotherapy patients, which means they have very poor veins, so cannulation is very problematic. Chemotherapy damages the veins, which makes them harder to palpate, which is why we use the IVI to be able to locate the veins. When using the IVI, it makes the patient feel less anxious about the cannulation process, and it enables the person cannulating to be able to cannulate first time. The IVI is a great option for vessel assessment, and it's really easy for staff to use.
My top tips for the use of IVI would be making sure you and the patient are comfortable during the assessment process, placing the patient's arm in a good position, if possible on the top of a pillow, so that the IVI can rest safely on top of the patient's arm or the back of the hand, wherever you're using the device, so that you can then assess the patient's arm with and without a tourniquet. In some cases, you can use the IVI in real time, if you've got a nice strong length of vessel, you can insert the cannula just before the device where the light shines. But you must make sure you put a sterile probe cover of some description over the IVI. The IVI can improve patient and clinical outcomes because it does exactly what it says on the box. It finds the vein, it's quick to find the vein, and then you can easily insert the cannula or take a blood sample once you've located the vessel. It's a very good tool for vessel health assessment, and again, that can save time and money because you're not having to repeatedly cannulate the patient in a vein that isn't appropriate for cannulation.